Hello, my name is Kate Simmons, and I would like to demonstrate myofascial trigger point therapy for the infraspinatus muscle today.
You're going to put some lotion or oil on the skin in order to prevent any sort of abrasion or irritation of the skin from the friction.
When we're working the infraspinatus muscle, we're going to be working the surface of the scapula from the medial spine over to the superior spine of the scapula, over to the posterior lateral head of the humerus. We're searching for taut bands in the muscle.
So you're going to be using a friction technique that is very slow and gentle, working from the medial spine over to the humerus.
By going from the bottom to the top of the scapula, like you're strumming for guitar strings. Once you find the taut band, you're going to use either one finger or several fingers, fingertips, along the band until you find the muscle knot or trigger point, which can feel like a very small pea. It can feel like a marble.
You have to make sure that you're using the right amount of pressure on the tissue, and that would be the amount of pressure that the patient can relax into.
And you hold the compression steady until it feels like it begins to soften. You can hold it up to a minute until it feels like it's completed softening. Then once it's released, you're going to do more compression or friction on the rest of the fibers of the muscle. The most common trigger point tends to be lower on the medial spine, and then there tend to be many active trigger points just beneath the spine of the scapula, moving towards the humerus. So again, you're going to use finger point compression, holding it steady and comfortably until it begins to soften. Was that comfortable?
Yes.
Is that referring?
No.
Then you're going to take the infraspinatus through its range of motion once the trigger points have been deactivated.
I'd like to thank Massage Magazine, the National Association of Myofascial Trigger Point Therapists, and Foolish Tree Films for this production today. I hope it's been helpful in learning myofascial trigger point therapy.